Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. I think that song just goes to prove that out of a situation of hate, you can have songs of love and compassion and understanding. I think that's the value of that song. So we'd like to go back a little bit further in history. Another song about rebellion, because the Irish will never stop rebelling. And that's the way we are. After all, if you Swiss come over to Ireland and take us over, with your money, for instance, we'll fight you again. This song is called Kelly the Boy from Killam. It goes like this.
What's the news? What's the news? Oh, my bold shell, my dear, with your long barrel gone of the sea. Say what winds from the south blows your messenger here with his hymn of the dawn for the free. Godly news do I bring, youth of forth. Godly news do I bring, Bargee man. For the boys march at dawn from the south to the north, led by Kelly, the boy from Killam. Tell me who is the giant with the gold curling hair, he who strides at the head of your band. 7 feet is his height, with some inches to spare, he looks like a king in command. Army boys, that's the pride of the bold Shelmaliers, amongst our bravest of heroes a man. So sing your beavers aloft and give 3 ringing cheers for John Kelly, the boy from Killam. Enniscore, Fees and Thames and old Wexford is won, and tomorrow the Barrow we cross. On a hill or a town we have planted a gun that will batter the gateway to Ross. All the Forthmen and Bargemen will march o'er the heath with brave Harry to lead in the van. But the foremost of all in that grim cap of death will be Kelly, the boy from Killam. But the gold sun of freedom grew dark in that boss, and it set by the Slaney's red wings. And poor Wexford, stripped naked, hung high on a cross, with her heart pierced by traitors and knaves. Glory.